without crying. His speech in the morning to his teammates was equally challenging.
Deep in my heart, I've made a decision, and I'm going to retire from the game as of tomorrow. I've said it many times, but it's an honor and a privilege to play in this game. But I thank you guys so much for being my teammates, being my coaches and trainers. I want to enjoy these next 2 days and have a memorable moment that I'll never forget. Thank you very much, guys.